Hi, this is Katie Carlino, one of the school nurses for West Aurora School District. We as a department are working together to keep everybody safe and healthy. One of the biggest things you can do is make sure you are washing your hands correctly. This next video will show you just what to do to get rid of all those bad germs. Watch and see.
Hi, I'm Lydia Bartel, one of the other nurses in West Aurora School District. In the video, you're going to see that you need warm running water and soap to wash your hands thoroughly. You're going to want to wash all the parts of your hand, top, bottom, in between your fingers, and under your nails. When you're done, you're going to rinse them off and dry with a clean paper towel. Make sure you turn the faucet off with the towel. Now your hands are clean.
I'm Katie Carlino, and I approve this message.
And I'm Lydia Bartel, and I approve this message.